Choosing the best Linux distro can be a game changer for your development workflow. And for me, it's Ubuntu all day. And yes, it's what I use every day, so I am biased, but I'm going to tell you why it is the best Linux distribution if you're a developer or a programmer in 2024. Ubuntu is known for its user-friendly interface, making it accessible for newcomers while still powerful enough for experienced devs. It offers a smooth installation process and easy setup, so you can get up and running really quickly. And with the APT package manager and a huge software repository, installing and managing development tools is a literal breeze. I love it. It's so simple. Ubuntu also often has the latest version of popular programming tools available, so you're always up to date. Of course, one of the biggest bonuses of using Ubuntu if you're a developer or programmer is that it has one of the largest and most active communities. If you run into any issues, there's a very big probability that someone's already asked, answered, and solved this issue online. There's also plenty of official and unofficial docs available, making it really easy to troubleshoot and learn new things. And another fantastic feature with Ubuntu is stability and long-term support with the LTS versions. Ubuntu's long-term support means you get 5 years of security updates and stability, which is ideal for developers who want a reliable and secure environment. And LTS releases ensure that you can work on your projects without having to worry about frequent breaking changes or instability. I love that. So if you're slightly worried about even making the jump to Linux, maybe you've been on Windows before, this is why you can rely on Ubuntu. And it's also compatible with a wide range of development tools. So whether you're using VS Code, IntelliJ IDEA, or any other IDE or code editor, Ubuntu supports them all seamlessly. From Python to C++, Java to JavaScript, Ubuntu has the tools and libraries you need for virtually any programming language. Something else I love about Ubuntu is that you're not locked into one desktop environment. You can use GNOME, KDE, or even lighter options like XFCE, depending on your preference. You have complete control over your environment. From the terminal to the desktop layout, you can create a workspace that suits your styles and needs. And that's what's at the heart of using Linux, which is why I love it so much. Now, I've tried various distros, but I've always come back to Ubuntu because of its stability, community support, and just how easy it makes my development workflow run. So if you're looking for a reliable, well-supported, and easy-to-use Linux distro for programming, I have to encourage you to give Ubuntu a try. It's got everything you need to supercharge your development workflow. But let me know, what's your favorite distro? Maybe you've got a different opinion. Maybe you want to be on the Red Hat side of things. Maybe you don't like using Debian. That's fine. Tell me your opinion. But I hope you've liked this video, and I can't wait to see you in the next one.